Parish priest in the Oweru College, St. Teresa, Ginekaina, St. Thomas, please, Ginekai Varania. On my father, on my Yamakia, Reverend Father Damian, who parish priest in the St. Mary's, Amanu, Ginekaina, one father. I like the Reverend Father living in Chief Wesley, he will be quick for the Isaac and no. Elena, I am one young. The Reverend Father McDonald, want you to see Korea Port Harcourt to have their father. Elena, I am one young. Okay. I like the Reverend Father Chipado Ujimba. Reverend Father Chipado Ujimba. Elena, I am one young. Father, you are welcome. Can you make a lecture on the father? Make a lecture. Everyone. Elena, I say the father. Father, I do be coming. I'm on my floor. For you, I'm on my floor. I'm going to be the dancer. Because of Elena, I send the sister. No. You are not going to see. I'm so good to know. I am a little bit of 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 a little b fonye, yesu no me.
Bala, ndebya ka, ndebya ni, makono mwai, ndebya kule, ah, sebele ya nse kapansha, ndebya ba yana ma, ah, ototumbe yinile, alwe kule, ndebya puskwa, nashwa, fana nusha, ndebya kule, ndebya puskwa, ba shwa, jemens, alwe.
Ah! Thank you. Thank you. grava, que é bem nozinho.
On this day, 11th day of April 2018, by her granddaughter, Ezinu Mercy. His superior, Ego Beze Ezinu, aka Obotonwai, was born into the family of late Chief Paul Obefi and Wole Mirimwa, popularly known as Ikodia of Kumejinhe of Enugu Mujiada, Ime Yodomlos Community in Denansa, also local government area of Imo State in 1942. The family of late Chief Paul Obefi is very prominent in Umeji, Umujinhe of Enugu Mujiabia.
Mujaba.
In Ime Autonomous Community. Late Miss Ukeria, popularly known as Obotonwai,
was the second
Osunuku government area of Imo State. Late Miss Ukeria married Michael in 1964 under native law and custom. However, the death of Chief Michael's first wife, her marriage was blessed in the church by Reverend Father Mike Osu. Although late Miss Ukeria did not receive any formal or Western education, nevertheless, she was a woman of quick understanding, active, intelligent, and of high moral standards. All these qualities endeared her to many in the community. Late Miss Ukeria Ezimo was a devoted wife, mother, and very supportive to her husband towards the upbringing of their children. Her marriage was blessed with 10 children and has 7 surviving children. Late Miss Ukeria Ezimo was a woman of faith and a devoted Christian. Her domestic and good moral qualities endeared her to many in the community. As a woman of faith, she was involved in many church programs and activities. A member of several committees in the Holy Ghost Parish in the Nansa. Late Miss Ukeria Ezimo was a member of the choir and charismatic renewal at the community level. She was very active, having served as treasurer for the women in the community, and this active involvement earned her the name Opotonwai. Late Miss Ukeria Ezimo was amiable, peaceful, patient, and obedient to her late husband. She would be missed by her children, stepchildren, grandchildren, daughter-in-law, and more particular, her son, Chief Sunday Okebefula Biola Ezimo JP, a Bauchi-based businessman Indeed, the entire family of Ezimo and the community will surely miss late Miss Ukeria Ezimo, Opotonwai. Farewell, Opotonwai. Signed, Chief Sunday Okebe Funa Leonard Ezimo for the family.
Ayo tuwana wana ya wane, duka wabu natara inye, ekure makamuma ye, kibaba ya ya beko ni. Kwa wabu kwa kaya kumtuko.
Kino che, kini kiri kwa ina wabu, ana wane kuzi.
Never. Thank you. I'm not going to Ma anyị na-akwụ ndị nọ n'ụwa ndị na-akwụrụ m